In 2008, the city of Oklahoma City decided that they wanted a pedestrian bridge to cross I-40. And they decided to have a competition between architectural teams. So Hans put together a team of five architects, two engineers. I was the only structural engineer. And we participated in the competition, won it, and then we had the challenge of, okay, now we've won it, we have to actually design this thing.
Between Chris, myself, Torrey on the front end, and then eventually Stan Carroll, another OU alum, Stan brought this architect's perspective to the project, where he was as much a tinker and almost wired like a structural engineer, but also possessed this incredible ability with some 3D modeling software. And so all these different minds were adding to very important perspectives to what has become now the new symbol of Oklahoma City through Oklahoma City Skydance Bridge. So I think it's a great example of the power of collaboration, right? It's way more than, you know, 1 + 1 = but it's transcending.
I have no children. So by extension, my grad students, my students over the years, over 3,000 students and 50 grad students, they're my legacy. But one of my legacies is also Skydance Bridge. It was a way to leave a physical imprint, a thank you to the state of Oklahoma. I've lived here since 18. The state of Oklahoma has been wonderful for me. And this was a way to, one, do something wonderful for the state and city, Oklahoma City, the state of Oklahoma. But it also is an expression, I hope, to encourage young people who want to be engineers to think outside the box, that everything doesn't have to be a square box, that there are exciting projects out there, and that the state of Oklahoma is moving forward.